Cobra Kai Season 6 is currently filming, and we can see Martin Kove, aka John Kreese, in a brand new karate gi. This is a brand new karate gi that we have not yet seen in Cobra Kai and Karate Kid. We can see that Kreese is wearing a black gi with white on the inside.